State troopers are looking for the driver who hit a woman in Sampson County and just kept on going. These are security photos of the suspect's car taken off Reedsford Road around 7:30 this morning. That victim was airlifted to the hospital and has serious injuries. If you have any information about this all at all, or maybe recognize this car, call the Highway State Patrol's office.